great Northeast Athletic Conference men's basketball championship yesterday. Alberta Mac wins it. They get an automatic bid to the Division III NCAA tournament, and a Haitian native went to Buckley High School. It's the MVP, Walden St. Juste. Well done.
On Eyewitness News at 6:30, then again at 11:15 for Sports Sunday.
Now, early warning weather, powered by early warning pinpoint Doppler, tracking weather in your town and everywhere in Connecticut.